and welcome to Zidney Stories. Ayan guys. So today is a very, very special day. So I keep saying that today is a very special day sa mga vlog. So, pero today kasi actually tomorrow ang special day because tomorrow is my birthday. Thank you. Okay, so since today is Sunday, syempre, ngayon kami aalis, and today we're going to Ayala Malls, Manila Bay, to do a DIY baking session. Yan. Kasi ano, diba, pag birthdays, kahain lang. Medyo boring pag kahain lang. So, kaya gusto namin gumawa ng fun activity. And ayan, tingnan yung hikaw ko. Kita ba? Ayan. So, it's chocolate. And guys, hindi ko ako napapansin nyo, pero ang hilikot lang sa mga hikaw, so... Observe niyo lang siya sa mga vlogs ko if hindi ko masyado na-mention. Pero yon, we're so excited to go to Ayala Malls, Manila Bay and to ano, yung magkalat. And yeah, so see you guys later. Hi guys, so nandito kami sa Ayala Malls, Manila Bay. And nakita niyo yung likod namin.
Mama Luz.
So natandaan niyo ba yung birthday ni Shobe? Diba gusto namin pumunta pero ang daming wala. Pero ano kasi kami, we give second chances, di ba?
Yes.
Yeah, and we're gonna eat here and hopefully, nandito na lahat. And matitikim na namin ang Mama Luz. Let's go! So, ayan, nakita nyo? Yeah, kung ipili lang sila ng kung ano yung iluluto or ibibake nila na cake. So, yeah, we're super duper excited. Ano yung gagawin mong cake, Pao?
New York Lover's Cheesecake.
Wow, very good. Oh guys, single nga pala tong si Pao, ha? So, if you want, chat nyo lang ako, hit me up. Okay, so Zar, what cake did you choose?
I chose Cheese Those Blues Away. Tang twist.
Oh, nice. Oh, Sherby, what's your cake?
Queen Ube.
Ah, for Mother's Day daw. Happy Mother's Day sa ako! So AJ, ano yun, ano, cake na pinili mo?
Okay, cake. Yung ano,
my mermaid.
Oh, wow.
Nag-order sila ng dry ice.
Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari. JR, ano yun pinili mong cake?
Ano ba ang tabi yun? Ano yun eh? Cheesecake siya. Ano yung bae? Ano yung sa akin? Cheese Blues Away.
Oh!
Cheesecake. Sarap yun.
Nice.
So, Shobby, what are you gonna bake?
I will bake Red Queen cake or Red Velvet cake. Mwah!
So kami ni Shirlane, since it's our birth month, we're gonna get two cakes for free, yes. So guys, if birth month nyo, this month, well, you can, ano, also get one cake for free. Pag may isa kayong kasama na magbabayad.
All extra toppers ingredients na kukunin nila na wala sa recipe is may extra charge po. Then exceeding time, may charge din po. Then strictly follow nyo po yung procedure then recipe para maiwasan po yung pag-
Panic mode!
kakain ng dalawa.
So, naisip ko to do this parang I'm gonna answer frequently asked questions, no? Okay. So first is, yung brunch na pinuntahan namin was Ayala Malls, Manila Bay. And nag-walk-in lang kami. So guys, kung kayo mag-walk-in kayo, punta kayo ng umaga kasi pagdating namin doon, konti pa lang tao. But then, of course, we had to eat lunch pa. Pero by the time ng mga lunchtime, or after lunchtime, konti pa rin naman yung tao. So, naka-bake kami agad. Yun. Actually, walang reservation na pag-konti lang kayo. Usually, ang reservation is pag-bridal showers. Sa birthdays, meron rin. Pero medyo parang iba siya. Kaya nag-ano na lang kami. Like, nag-walk-in na lang kami. So, yun. Second, birth month kasi namin ni Shirley. So, we got to bake for free. Pero you have to have one person na magbabayad. So, tigil sa kami, diba? So, si Shirley may nagbayad sa kanya. Tapos ako may nagbayad rin sa akin. Isang person worth 1,000 plus na para maging free ka. Tapos pag nag-discount yung person na to, hindi ka na pwede for the free birthday cake. Ayun. Tapos yung mga cakes, they vary in prices and of course in size. So obviously, the bigger the cake, mas mahal ang presyo, diba? And ayun lang. Tapos lahat ng staff, they were all so helpful. As in, nung nagbe-bake ako, kasi ako hindi ako masyadong nagbe-bake, so sobrang helpful na, hindi ko na feel na parang hindi ako sobrang nataranta, kaya parang good experience siya. But I just want to give a big shout out lang kay Kuya Kevin, kasi siya yung super duper nag-help talaga sa akin. As in, like, hindi ko alam kung nag-help ako, pero siya yung nag-help, tapos super helpful lang. Yes. And yun guys, so sobrang enjoy namin to, kahit hindi kami masyadong nagbe-bake. You actually want to go back. So kayo rin guys, you should also try DIY baking sa I Did It Myself. Ayan lang naman guys, so thank you so much for watching and hope you like and subscribe. Bye! See you next time!
Yeah, thanks!